Everyone, welcome back to Nathan to the NW Games. Okay, that's not the name of the channel or what this is, but you know, this is actually blind, so you know, Poison Canal Cannon Run. And surprisingly, in the months that this has been out, nothing has been spoiled for me. You know, surprising, right? I mean, the internet is a thing. Oh dear. Okay. Okay. Woo! Okay. So let's see, where is all my stuffs? Blast off, come back, please, I need you. Up we go. And up we go here too. Well, there's one right there, oh. This has got to be something to do with double cherries. This can't not be something to do with double cherries. Okay, let's pull that one out. Don't want to have myself just die abruptly. Okay. Get in line with the double cherries. Put the thing to go! One of them died, of course. Oh my god, I only need three for that. Or maybe not, thank god. Oh, getting past these fuzzies is going to be a nightmare. And a half. But, you know, I did it because I'm so cool, I'm so awesome. Don't die, thanks. Thanks, kitties. Well, that was pretty close. This is a golden mushroom mission, I think I know it's gonna be. Yes, I did it without voice cracking. Cleared course of four toadettes. Okay, that's understandable. This one shouldn't be too hard. I really just screwed up that one part. And that's the only thing that, you know, meant I didn't get it, so. Wait, what? Oh, god damn it. Forgot about that. Forgot about the fuzzies! Whoa, what was that?
Here I go!
Just heard a noise. Okay, now I'm not going to go straight out. But wait for the fuzzies to pass. Gotta pull that one back. See, then you gotta get it, everyone lined up. Let me just push it through. Now this is probably going to be the hardest part, getting through this. Wow, okay, that was surprisingly easy. Toadettes, march. March of the Toadettes. Get this specifically. Yes! Did it! Yes, I can't believe I'm doing it. Neat, okay. Also, something I will just mention. The amiibo feature has been added. On any page you've already cleared, touch a Toad amiibo on the, you know, that thing, on the gamepad and play hide and seek. But I will not be showing that off because I don't have a Toad amiibo. So, yeah. Freight Train Flight. Or Freight Train Flight.
Here I go!
I think it's Freight Train. Charge and chuck. I wanna go kill him. Too bad, kill the charge and chuck. Woo! Oh, I've seen this level. Okay. I've seen this in one of the trailers. Get the gem. Oh god, okay, did not. Gem, please, thanks. Thanks for the story, bro. Please be a mushroom. Dang it. Kill him. Let it rip. Oh, this is gonna be. One of these is gonna be a thing, isn't it? Oh god. Run, Toadette, run! Run! Oh god, that didn't work. Okay. Need some way to get over there. And I don't think there is a way to get over there. Whoops. Okay, well, I'm coming back here. Oh god. Well, I died anyway, so, you know, coming back here no matter what. Lovely, okay. Run, Toadette. Or, you know, not. Stand here and kill some dudes. You got it, Toadette. Okay. Back. Toadette is too adorable to be. Oh god, okay. Okay, I think it's like an infinite thing, so. I'm just gonna try and kill these dudes and see if something happens. I guess. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's an infinite thing. Okay, I think those dudes are infinitely spawning. Oh god, there's a dude right there. Toadette, you can do it. You can do it, lass. Oh god, okay. Okay, these guys I'm pretty sure are infinitely spawning, so I'm just gonna kill these dudes off. And we'll call it a day. Run! I'll pull the lever, why the heck not?
one up.
Okay. Kill the dudes. Okay. There's gonna be, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be like an invisible plant thing. I mean, I've plucked literally everything. Defeat all the mud troopers, but you can't! They're infinitely spawning!
Okay. Here I go!
I'm gonna have to defeat all the mud troopers then. At least I know the name of these guys now. Mud troopers. Hold on a minute. I think Nathan just got an idea. Okay, that may have been a bad... Yeah, get the other enemies to kill, yeah! Okay! Now I'm just gonna die before I get to wherever I need to be. Okay. Now I just need to lure this guy around. Oh, dang it. Well, I mean, at least the enemies have purpose in this level, I guess. God damn it, okay. There we go, that got him. Okay. Okay, this is gonna take a while. Yeah, okay, I'll turn that off. That's probably for the best with this level. Okay, nailed him. Now I just need to get you to come around town. Come on, dude, I haven't got all day. Okay, I'll be honest, I actually thought that guy might kill me there. Okay, got him. I got him good, son! Okay, I think I know what I'm gonna do with this one. Okay, so I'll kill these dudes. Now this... pile them all up here.
do this. Climb up the ladder, Toadette. You're too adorable to die. At least to a pile of mud you are. At least this isn't timed. That's all I'm gonna say. Okay. This wasn't too hard. But finding that thing may prove to be harder than I think. I may even have to goggle it. Stop yelling, Toadette. I think you're adorable and all, but stop yelling. Oh god, okay. Well, that one nearly did me in. Thank you. Thank you, my good man. I won that one up. Oh god damn it. There we go. Oh god. Stuck between a rock and a hard place there. Oh god, okay. Yeah, no. Got him! Okay. Neat. I think that's all of them. I hope. Well, I'm gonna have to come back to this level anyway to get that. That's really gonna bug me. How do you get that one? Okay. Nice. Did I kill all the dudes? Yes! Beat all the mud troopers! Okay. In the next episode, I will have got that last gem, and we will start the last stretch, hopefully. And then I'll do the bonus stuff, but that's besides the point. No sleep at Chemic Keep. Okay, guys, I will see you in the next one, and until then, goodbye.